Hello to all the viewers tuning in. We're here in England at the Silverstone Circuit, where the 12th race of the Moto2 World Championship is about to begin. So the race is about to begin, and the riders know that all the hard work they've put in won't mean a thing if they can't cross the finish line in one of the positions that counts. Hello to all you motorsport fans tuning in. We're joining you live from the Misano World Circuit, Marco Simoncelli, for the 13th race in the Moto2 class. The skies over the track. Everything ready to start at Misano, and the riders really focusing because making a strong start is key here. You don't want to lose places at that initial chicane.
Thank you.
Hello from the Aragon circuit, and after the two events in Catalunya and Jerez, the series returns to Spain for the 14th race of the Moto2 World Championship. Bikes have taken their places on the grid. The light is about to go out any second now. This is when the riders have to clear their minds completely so they can give it everything they've got. Hello and welcome to our coverage of the Japanese Grand Prix. The images you're seeing on your screens are coming to you live from the Motegi circuit, where the 15th Moto2 race of the year is about to begin. The riders have taken up their positions on the starting grid at Motegi and are preparing to face one of the most demanding Grand Prix on the entire calendar.
Thank you.
Everything's ready for the race to start now. We're just waiting for those lights to go out, and the riders will take these last few seconds to focus on the race ahead. Greetings to all the racing fans tuning in. We're joining you live from the Phillip Island circuit, which plays host to the 16th race in the Moto2 Championship. Bikes have taken their places on the grid. The light is about to go out any second now. This is when the riders have to clear their minds completely so they can give it everything they've got. Hello from Malaysia to all the race fans tuning in. In a few minutes, the riders will be taking their positions on the grid and getting ready for the start of the Moto2 race. The weather is fine and the temperature is perfect for racing. So we're just waiting to find out which riders have opted for hard tyres and which have gone for the soft. Just a few more seconds for the race to start. Will those riders on the front row be able to make the most of their advantage? Or will those pre-race nerves get the better of them? Warm-up lap done with, the bikes and riders are lined up and ready to race here at the Spang Circuit. The start of another Malaysian Grand Prix is just seconds away.
Thank you.
Good afternoon from the Ricardo Tormo circuit in Valencia, where the final round of this year's Moto2 World Championship is about to get underway. Just a few more seconds for the race to start. Will those riders on the front row be able to make the most of their advantage? Or will those pre-race nerves get the better of them?
Thank you. Alright guys, thank you for watching this race and thank you for your support. Please leave a like and comment on the video. And yeah, subscribe to our channel, check out the playlist, random video and Patreon page. So that's it and bye bye.